A Romanian psychic is really Edith Pilkey from Croydon. Her alibi is completely gone.
Just because she was here doesn't mean she did it.
She's a fraud. She's literally not who she says she was.
She changed her name for effect. That's not a crime, is it, Erich?